adherence to 1987 constitutional processes is upholding the rule of humanitarian law and not of men. If you will revise the constitution, what part of it will you revise for the sake of what we so call gender preference and sexual orientation? I'll repeat. Adherence to 1987 constitutional processes is upholding the rule of humanitarian law and not of men. If you will revise the constitution, what part of it will you revise for the sake of what we so call gender preference and sexual orientation?
Okay, if I could revise anything from that Bill of Rights, I believe, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to revise it all, but I cannot do anything with that. What I mean is this. We, the LGBT community, has been living a life in this world. And if I were to revise something in this penal code of the constitutional of the Philippines, I believe, ladies and gentlemen, I should add another, and it is protection from cruelty, neglect, and exploitation. Why should I say so? If you said revise, you would need to undergo another process from the very beginning. So why should I revise it if I could just add something? Protection from cruelty, neglect, and exploitation. This would help the gender community or the LGBT community to be proven something in this world. Not only in school, not only in job preference, but in the whole world living in this world. I believe, ladies and gentlemen, the Philippines is such a beautiful country. But if we are going to hand in hand help one another, accept one another, this Bill of Rights will already been done and it has already been said. Therefore, let us just love one another because that is the main reason that we are all created by God equally. Therefore, let us protect our hearts, protect our loved ones, protect each and every individual in this world because all of us are special, all of us are created equal, and all of us are loved there up above. Thank you. Yeah.